Hi YouTube, my name is Jessica, and how to play Giant Killer. Yeah, I play drum, so if I don't turn that clear enough. First, we're gonna get this part and connect it with the one that has a bigger hole. That one has to stand up next to it, because I like to put mine, like, wherever the letters are, like that. Okay, and now you're gonna see, like, where this is at. It's like a little bar, and right here you have a little one that's gonna connect. So you're gonna click it, and there you have that. Yeah. And then you're gonna get this small piece right up here. We're gonna find a computer. You're gonna get your mouthpiece. Let me get one. Sorry. Your mouthpiece. Take the thing out of here. Okay, so you're gonna try to put it on the very edge. So once you have that, you're gonna get this metal thing. And put the one who has that has a fatter like thing to twist in the bottom. And I actually just got this clarinet a little bit ago. I got, wait, I need to wait 10 minutes. 25. I got it at like 3. Yeah, 3. During my band class. Once again, I'm a drummer, just that I wanted to try something else. So. You have it there, and you're gonna, I like connecting mine like this, that's what you have to, and then, oh, the most important part, I almost forgot to tell you, you guys have to suck on your wings. Okay, is it enough time? Is it gonna do what I told you then? Connected to it. I take a bit of time with my clarinet. Cause once again, I told you I really got it at 3. And it's quite. And what if I don't wanna break my reed? Because reeds are really delicate. If you're a beginner, I would suggest getting a 1, 1.5. If you're a little bit more advanced, 2. And if you're advanced, 3. I'm not sure if there's higher levels, but yeah. Now you can. Interesting. Advice, do not blow your cheeks. Maybe I'll do videos of me playing like party rock and things like that later in life. Bye YouTube.